strong women in this movie. Mm-hmm. Did you ever kind of like get intimidated by it, or are you a very strong personality yourself and self-confident?
I saw the complete opposite.
Right.
You know, so the intimidating aspect was to let go of that ego and to play the vulnerability.
Was ich nicht weiß, macht mich nicht heiß.
You consider yourself a strong person? I mean, usually you play such
strong
women.
Oh, I'm a warrior, women. Baby. I'm a warrior. So, you know, the idea of playing this woman that was reminiscent of, like, my mother or aunts or women that I grew up around who I saw, you know, endure so much. I never quite saw the strength until I actually had to drop my ego to play a character like this. I love these women, but I didn't really respect that vulnerability of living your life with this open heart and suffering the consequences of that in this world that can be very cruel.
It's pure beauty, isn't it?
Yeah, it is. Yeah. I respect it now.
Heute Nacht ist etwas Schlimmes passiert. Unsere Männer kommen nicht mehr zurück. Wir sind auf uns gestellt. Sie haben viel Geld gestohlen. Und die Leute wollen sich das von uns zurückholen. Wir haben einen Vorteil, wenn wir so sind, wie wir sind.
Do you have like a role model in strong women? You just said your family.
Yeah,
be.
Of course. Latin women specifically, just, you know, growing up that I've been exposed to, the ethical, the moral, the standing strong and raising kids on your own. A lot of women, you know, in the Latin community, especially in poverty-stricken areas, are always left to bear the brunt of taking care and raising children on their own. And my hat tips off to them, because it's a lot harder than it looks.
How important is independence to you?
It's so important, I don't have kids yet.
Would you say like women should fight more for their independence?
I don't think that women have to fight. I think that, you know, this moment in time right now is about solidarity. It's about uniting with each other and seeing the beauty in each other. I just feel that now is a time, as the planet is hurting, to get together and realize that this place needs mothers.
Wieso? Weil niemand glaubt, dass wir die Eier haben, um die Sache durchzuziehen.
Wer sind wir noch, wenn uns die Welt in die Knie gezwungen hat?
Wenn die Aktion schief läuft, sollen meine Kinder wissen, dass ich nicht untätig zugesehen habe. Ich habe was unternommen.
This is also about taking risks. Is that something that comes easy to you, taking a risk?
I live by that. That's why I don't gamble. Fear is the place of growth, I think. And, you know, I always run towards what I'm scared of. Desperation, I think, it breeds innovation.